All right, what's the riddle?
What is so delicate that saying its name breaks it?
I have no clue.
Silence.
I had another riddle that was for silence, but...
All right.
It was silence, but it was different from what you said. The answer was silence, but I don't remember.
You walk into a room with a match, a kerosene lamp, a candle, and a fireplace. Which do you light first?
I have no idea.
A match.
A match. Okay.
A match. A man was driving his truck. His lights were not on. The moon was not out. Up ahead.
Oh my lord, I remember this part in the game. Give me a sec. Continue your riddles in your sec. It's the part where you gotta X out all the pop-ups.
The man was driving his truck. His lights were not on. The moon was not up. Up ahead, a woman was crossing the street. How did he see her?
Hold on.
We'll run with the pop-ups up.
Yeah.
There you go.
There we go.
How about I run the antivirus software?
I wish I had that antivirus.
And we scan. Scanning.
Because that's like the best antivirus ever.
Wow. Your job is actually...
That part in the computer room?
See,
yeah.
Anti-eater?
Yeah, that's looking like the best virus thing I've ever seen.
Why don't you try and keep things strictly
safe? Literally got all of it out.
Yeah.
Hey, have you seen the prototype in the demo room? When Norris announces it at the keynote, minds are gonna blow.
Oh my lord, the problem with recording this game is how many pictures it takes of everyone, because it's so HD. Alright, any more riddles?
A man was driving his truck. His lights were not on. The moon was not up. Up ahead, a woman was crossing the street. How did he see her?
I have no idea.
Think about it. The moon was not up.
Nice.
A werewolf, I don't know.
It was a bright and sunny day.
Oh my lord. Of course.
What kind of tree can you carry in your hand?
Dude, when it blue screens again?
Goodbye. What again? Hold on, what?
What kind of tree can you carry in your hand?
I have no idea. A lucky charm?
A palm.
A palm, okay. A palm, yeah, it's in your hand.
If an electric train is traveling south, which way is the smoke going? If an electric train is traveling south, which way is the smoke going?
I don't know.
If an electric train is traveling south, which way is the smoke going?
I don't know!
There is no smoke. It's an electric train.
Oh my god.
You draw a line.
I was thinking that too.
You draw a line without touching it. How do you make the line longer?
Oh, I'm calling someone on the phone.
Hey, Michael, hold on. Downed! I downed ya!
Lester, the thing's in the prototype. I'm going home to watch the keynote.
Teabag time, my friend!
Lester, did you hear me? Are you playing that game?
Yeah, sorry, the phone is rigged. And what's your problem, you don't like shooters?
They're all the same. Besides, you know me, I'm a movie guy. Classic Vinewood.
Classic Vinewood ended 30 years ago. Now it's just superheroes, romantic comedies, and remakes, none of which interest me.
Hey, I believe this country can still make interesting movies. There's no better way to define a
movie's
life.
You know what I like more than movies?
TV.
Now, whatever you say, enjoy yesterday. Anyway, just call the device after he's unveiled it, and then we'll talk.
Oh my god, it's so creepy when it comes through my controller. Alright, onwards to the TV.
Okay, which weighs more, a pound of feathers or a pound of bricks?
It would be bricks, but I don't know the opposite in this one.
Think about it. Which weighs more, a pound of feathers or a pound of bricks?
I can't think about that one.
Are you serious?
I can't.
Neither,
okay.
Because both weigh a pound.
Oh my god.
How many months have 28 days?
How many months have 28 days? Oh, now I get the pound part, because they were both a pound.
Yeah.
About time. All right, what was it?
How many months have 28 days?
How many months have 28 days? February. I don't remember the month name. Was it February?
Yeah.
All right, well, I don't know.
Is it your final answer?
It's probably not February, so I don't know.
Is that your final answer?
Yeah, it has to be.
Wrong.
Yeah.
All 12 months.
Have 28 days. How does that...
Yeah, all months have 28 days in them.
How does that make any sense?
They all have 28 days in them.
The 1st to the 31st.
Yeah. There's 28 days in each month.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, yes. 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. I just counted June. What the heck? How is it? Explain, Jacob. Explain.
All months have at least 28 or more days.
28 or more days. But I don't know how all the months have 28. Oh, son of a bitch. I know now. At least if it's not below 28, it has 28 in it.
Yeah. A horse is on a 24-foot chain and wants an apple that is 26 feet away. How can the horse get to the apple?
You tell me.
The chain is not attached to anything.
Well, that explains it.
Horse.
Court determines man is measuring penis from the wrong place. What the fuck? It's Weasel News.
Weasel News.
Oh, crap.
If a blue house is made out of blue bricks, a yellow house is made out of yellow bricks, and a pink house is made out of pink bricks, what is a greenhouse made out of?
Oh, Jesus. Whoa. I'm sorry, but that was a very creepy sound for the phone. Alright, what was it?
If a blue house is made out of blue bricks, a yellow house out of yellow bricks, and a pink house is made out of pink bricks, what is a greenhouse made of?
A greenhouse is made of... What is it made out of?
Glass.
Glass.
What goes up a chimney down... Wait, what?
Up a chimney...
Well, it goes up a chimney, down, but can't come down a chimney, up.
Les, that was heavy.
Hold on, Lester's about to scream into our ears.
I'm watching the markets. I'll be trading pure alpha till close.
All right. Hey, about that other thing. You know the score.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Let's do it. Put on a suit, look somewhat professional, and meet me at my warehouse off the LS freeway. Oh, and I'm about to email you a link for the exchange. You can put in some trades of your own.
I'm trying to stay off the day trading. But maybe I'll take a look.
Alright, now what was it?
Glass.
Yeah, no, the next one I meant.
Oh, what goes up a chimney down, but can't come down chimney up?
I don't know. What can?
An umbrella.
Umbrella? Okay.
Okay, you might want to write this one down. We see it once in a year, twice in a week, and never in a day. What is it?
Once in a year, twice in a week, and never in a day.
You might want to type it or write it down.
Jacob, I don't know.
The letter E.
Oh my god, I've heard a different riddle that was called the letter E, but it was far more complicated than that.
Okay, Mr. Blue lives in the blue house, Mr. Pink lives in the house, and Mr. Brown lives in the brown house. Who lives in the white house?
Mr. Black.
Who lives in the white house?
I swear, that was what it's supposed to be.
Who lives in the white house?
I don't know, Jacob.
The president.
Ah, okay, because that's expected for people to say Mr. Black. I swear to God, that's what it was supposed to make people think.
Oh, I just... Our president is black, though.
Yeah, that's the thing. That's what I was going to say.
Well,
They come out at night without being called and are lost in the day.
Hold on, Lamar's talking on the phone. There's a lot of phones in this game.
Like it ain't nobody out there gunning for your black ass. Bullshit. Just take care of it, man, alright?
Alright, I got you, dog.
That was so creepy. Alright, what's the next riddle?
How do you make the number one disappear?
How do you make the number one disappear? I don't know, minus it.
Okay, I'll just say it involves like a letter.
Wait a minute, what's going on here?
Add the letter G and it's gone.
I don't want to do that. Alright, add the letter G and it's gone. Ah! Ha ha ha! One.
Goes up.
Oh, G, one. Gone. Okay.
What goes up but never comes down?
I swear you said something similar to this, but I don't know.
It's a different one.
Alright. I don't know.
Your age.
Your age? Ah, okay. That one makes a lot more sense.
Yeah, both can be used. I didn't know that. Okay. I skipped one, I think. A frog jumped into a pot of cream and started treading. He soon felt something solid under his feet and was able to hop out of the pot. What did the frog feel under his feet?
I have no idea.
The frog felt butter under his feet because he treaded the cream and made butter.
Okay.
That was a horrible one.
Okay.
Logic, riddles, and answers. Brain teasers.
Wait, is that a riddle?
No.
Oh.
Oh, let's see if you can remember.
I already seen this cutscene. Alright, what?
What is greater than God, more evil than the devil? The poor have it, the rich need it, and if you eat it, you'll die.
I have no idea.
Wow, you don't remember.
Cancer?
Nothing.
Nothing? Oh, nothing?
Yeah.
If you, okay then, yeah, I guess, just like the first riddle.
This is gonna be a good one.
Alright.
These are Batman riddles.
Batman riddles.
If you look at the number on my face, you won't find 13 in any place.
Oh my god, I know this one. I know this one.
Alright.
I know this one, I gotta think. You won't find 13 any place. It's a clock.
Yes. Tear one off and scratch my head. What was red is black instead.
I haven't heard all the riddles, but yeah, I don't know this one, but it was in there.
A matchstick,
okay.
The eight of us go not back to protect our king from a foe's attack.
I have not heard that one.
Chess pawns.
Okay.
There are three men in a boat with four cigarettes, but no matches. How do they manage to smoke?
Fuck, I know. Ooh.
They throw one cigarette overboard and made the boat a cigarette lighter.
Wow, that hammer was expensive.
What room can no one enter?
To buy the phone. Okay then, I bought the wrong thing and I failed a mission. Alright, what?
What room can no one enter?
What room can no one enter? I don't know.
Only this, Batman.
I don't know.
A mushroom.
Okay, that makes a lot more sense.
What is it that always coming but never arrives?
I don't know.
Tomorrow.
Oh, tomorrow.
When is a man drowned but still not wet?
When is a man drowned but still not wet? Hey, listen up. I want to be crystal fucking clear. Nothing anybody got anything to do with us. Yeah, you know, we got felonies in the I don't know.
Shit. When he's trapped in quicksand.
When he's trapped in quicksand. Ah, okay. We ain't window
shopping. Oldie but a goodie. Who makes it has no need of it.
Who buys it
has no use for it. Who uses it that can neither see nor feel it? What is it? Let me read that again. Who makes it? Has no need of it. Who buys it? Has no use for it. Who uses it? Can neither see nor fill it.
Oh my god, I forgot to buy the flashlight mod. I don't know.
A coffin.
Ah, okay.
The riddle of the Sphinx. Which creature walks on four legs in the morning, two legs in the afternoon, and three legs in the evening?
I don't know. Whoa, whoa, $42,000 for a tint on this thing.
Oh, wow. But which heist are you on?
I'm not on a heist yet.
Oh, you're on the first one?
No, I'm not on a heist yet. I'm in the mission where we go. I'm in the mission where we get blasted by Balas in a drug deal.
Okay. A man, he crawls on all fours as a baby, then walks on 2 feet as an adult, and then walks with a cane as an old man.
I don't know.
I just said that. That was the answer for the other one.
Oh, that was the answer. Okay.
Yeah. Sticky riddle. What can travel around the world while staying in the corner?
What can travel around the world while staying in the corner?
This is similar to one I just said.
Huh.
Earlier. What can travel around the world, but not...
A stamp.
Yes.
Yeah, okay.
Well, what gets wetter and wetter the more it dries?
Oh, a towel?
Yeah. Paul's height is 6 feet. He's an assistant at a butcher shop and wears...
Oh, wait. You remember the riddle I said what's black and white with red all over?
Yeah.
The answer was a newspaper. Red. Red. R-E-A-D.
No, I feel like instead of woman in an abusive relationship.
Jacob's answer was a woman in an abusive relationship.
Yeah, and that was... I'm sorry for going dark there.
But he had to go dark.
Paul's height is 6 feet. He's an assistant at a butcher shop and wears size 9 shoes. What does he weigh?
What does he weigh, indeed?
He's at a butcher shop. What does he weigh?
Okay, hold on. I need to find my remote. Where's my freaking remote? Oh, there, it's on the freaking bed. My camera's leg just fell off.
I'm scared now. You scared me.
Good enough. Alright, I don't know. What's the answer?
Paul's height is 6 feet. He's an assistant at a butcher shop and wears size 9 shoes. What does he weigh?
I don't know.
Meat.
Oh my lord.
It's so simple!
Yeah.
There was a greenhouse. Inside the greenhouse, there was a white house. Inside the white house, there was a red house. Inside the red house, there were lots of babies. What is it?
I have no clue.
What a Malone!
Oh my god. You love that Vine guy. They got helmets on their heads, but I got a What a Malone instead!
Welcome to Miami. You already got this. What kind of tree can you carry in your hand?
A palm.
Look me up. What word in the dictionary is spelled incorrectly?
I have no idea.
Incorrectly.
Incorrectly, that's it?
Yeah, which word is spelled incorrectly.
It is!
Yeah. Alright, CIA. Oh. If you have me... Oh, it's already a secret. Fingers crossed. What gets broken without being held?
Alright, what?
What gets broken without being held?
I don't know. Water?
A promise.
A promise. Oh, okay.
Or could be a heart.
Could also feel like it could be a secret, too.
Feed me and I live, yet give me a drink and I die. Feed me and I live, yet give me a drink and I die.
Oh, a fire.
Bankrupt. A man is pushing his car along the road when he gives to a hotel. He shouts, I'm bankrupt. Why?
I have no clue.
Oh, I get it. Okay, I just read it. A man is pushing his car along the road when he comes to a hotel. He shouts, I'm bankrupt. Why?
I don't get it.
He was playing Monopoly.
Ah, okay.
How many of each species did Moses take on the ark with him? How many of each species did Moses take on the ark with him?
I don't know.
Okay. Ooh. How many species of each species did Moses take on the ark with him?
I don't know, actually.
None.
None?
Moses wasn't on the ark. Noah was.
Ah, I don't know God mythology things that well.
Forward, I am heavy, but backward, I am not. Woman, what am I?
I wouldn't know.
Forward, I am cunning. Backwards, I am not. What?
You don't know either?
I don't even get that.
What is the answer?
Forward, I am ton. Backwards, I am not.
Oh, okay then.
He has married many women, but has never been married. Who is he? He has married many women, but has never been married. Who is he?
What the freak are they? How are they patching into my controller? Alright, what is it?
A preacher.
A preacher.
Take off my skin, I won't cry, but you will. What am I?
I don't know.
An onion. Imagine you are in a dark room. How do you get out?
Imagine you are in a dark room. How do you get out? I wouldn't know.
Think about it, man. Imagine you are in a dark room. How do you get out?
You think about it, yourself in a light room.
I'll give you credit for that. Stop imagining.
Stop imagining. Okay.
Yeah, I'll give you credit for that. You got that one.
Alright.
What invention lets you look right through a wall?
What do I what?
What invention lets you look right through a wall?
What invention lets you look right through a wall? Oh, good lord, I don't know.
A window.
A mirror?
A window.
A window. Oh my god, a window. I was about to say something else, like glass.
I heard you say mirror.
Yeah, I was going to say glass after mirror.
What can you catch but not throw?
Oof, oh god. Oh, oh. Car flips. Alright, what?
What can you catch but not throw?
Oh, a cold.
What is at the end of a rainbow?
W.
Light as a feather. What is light as a feather, but even the world's strongest man couldn't hold it for more than a minute?
Breath.
What has one eye but cannot see?
What has one eye but cannot see? I don't think I heard this one.
A needle.
A needle.
No use waiting. What is always coming but never rises?
What is always coming but never rises? I remember you said this, but I don't remember it.
Tomorrow.
Always okay, coming, but never rise.
Think twice about this one. Which weighs more?
Which weighs more?
A pound of feathers or a pound of bricks?
Oh, neither.
Okay, you're gonna have to think for this one. It's a huge one.
Alright.
Two children who were all tangled up in the reckoning of the days of the week, paused on their way to school to straighten matters out. When the day after tomorrow is yesterday, said Priscilla, then today will be as far from Sunday as that day was which was today. Well, the day before yesterday was tomorrow. On which day of the week did this puzzling prattle occur?
Jacob, I am not going to be able to answer that one.
This is simple!
I can't answer it. What is it?
Cheese.
No,
the two children were so befogged over the calendar that they had started on their way to school on Sunday morning. A basket contains 5 apples. Do you know how to divide them among 5 children so that each one has an apple and one apple stays in the basket?
I don't know. I don't know.
Oh my gosh.
I'm in
Think about it.
What was it again?
A basket contains 5 apples. You know how to divide them among 5 chickens.
Oh, applesauce?
No. A basket contains 5 apples. Do you know how to divide them among 5 kids? So that each one has an apple and one apple stays in the basket.
One apple I don't know. I know a riddle where you divide apples between 11 apples between 11 people, you'd make applesauce, but I don't know one thing in a basket.
Okay, you get 4 kids get an apple, and then the 5th kid gets the apple within the basket.
Within the basket, okay, I wouldn't have gotten that.
There are a few trees in a garden. On one of them, a pear tree. There are pears. Quite logical. But after a strong wind blew, there were neither pears on the tree nor on the ground. How come?
Huh.
That makes no sense!
I don't know.
Oh,
alright. 84% Rome Total War. Any other riddles?
Sea tale. The captain of a ship was telling this interesting story. We traveled the sea far and wide. At one time, 2 of my sailors were standing on the opposite sides of the ship. One was looking west, and the others one east. And at the same time, they could see each other clearly. How can that be possible?
Oh, I don't know.
The marines were standing back against the sides of the ship, so they were looking at each other. It does not matter where the ship is. Of course, it does not apply to the North and South Pole.
Alright, if they want to date each other, they have the will.
Okay, twins. Are you ready for this, Roberto?
Ready.
2 girls were born to the same mother on the same day, at the same time, in the same month and year, and yet they're not twins. How can this be?
Oh, conjoined? I don't know.
The 2 babies are 2 of a set of triplets.
Are 2 of a set of triplets. Oh, okay. What the heck? I'm getting an unknown number. What is this?
Yeah, who's this?
It's Ricky from Life Invader.
Oh, this freak.
I know you're the bro who deactivated
I'm going to tell my cousin Rome 2 sucks.
Rome 2 sucks. All right, tell him that.
I'm going to do it.
All right.
Anyway,
he really got a big head once people started calling him a god. Guess you proved he wasn't one. They reintegrated my team in Burundi after the design got signed off. And now, my shares ain't worth dick. I need work, and I thought maybe you could provide. I mean, I'm smart enough to track you down, aren't I?
I guess you are.
This guy is screaming through my controller. I don't know what to do about it. Alright, so now I got heist member Ricky and Packy. Alright.
Hey.
I know exactly what I'm gonna do in the heist. It may slow me down a bit, but it'll make me more money once we begin that thing.
Affirmative. Mason messaged me.
Alright, Mason messaged you. What'd he say?
Well said.
Well said. What'd you say to him?
I just said Rome's 2 sucks.
Okay. What does... tell him that I'm installing Rome Total War. And then tell me, and then see if you can find some more riddles.
Is it about 90% right now?
It's 94%.
Why can't a man living in the U.S. be buried in Canada?
I don't know.
Why should a living man be buried?
Oh, a living man! Exactly.
Is it legal for a man in California to marry his widow's sister? Why?
Legal?
Listen. Is it legal for a man in California to marry his widow's sister? Why?
Because she's not married anymore?
No. It is not legal to get married if you are dead.
Widow said, oh my god, he is dead. Yes.
A man built a house rectangular in shape. All the sides have southern exposure. A big bear walks by.
Wait a minute. Why would the guy, why would they give the suggestion to marry his sister?
So, okay, if there are three apples and you take away two, how many do you have?
Wait. If there are three apples and you take away two, how many do you have? Is that it?
Yeah.
I don't know. What the heck is this thing up here? It's giving me the infinite minus 324. Okay, whatever. I don't know, actually.
If there are three apples and you take away two, how many do you have?
I don't know. I don't know, Jacob.
If you take two apples, then you have...
one.
Of course, two.
Okay, you have two. That's what you meant.
If there are three apples and you take two of them...
Yeah, okay, I get it now.
How far can a dog run into the woods?
How far can a dog run into the woods? Oh my god. What the freak? Oh my god. This is... who makes these ads? Okay, whatever. I don't know.
The dog can run into the woods only to the half of the woods. Then it would run out of the woods. Yeah, I don't understand either.
Okay.
One big hockey fan claimed to be able to tell the score before any game. How did he do that?
Okay, let me skip this cutscene real quick. Let me take these pictures real quick. Oh, I took a picture of a camera already? Okay. Just in case. Alright. Any more riddles?
Okay, this one should be fun. Why do Chinese men eat more rice than Japanese men do?
I don't know.
There are more Chinese men than Japanese men.
Oh, okay.
What word describes a woman who does not have all her fingers on one hand?
What word describes a woman who does not have all fingers on her right hand? I don't... wait, on her or his?
Her hand, yeah.
What, man?
What word describes a woman who does not have all her fingers on one hand?
Okay, I don't know.
Normal.
Oh, okay, I don't...
You wouldn't be happy if you had all 10 fingers on one hand.
Oh, yeah. You would not be happy, but I don't know.
That's all of them, my friend.
Is that all the riddles?
All the riddles.
There's no more?
No more. Check Rome right now.
It's done.
Alright.
It finished as soon as you finished.
Yeah.
Perfect timing for riddles.
Alright, I'm getting on now.